The return. The way to the boiler was dark, dark all the way, over slippery cinders, through the long greenhouse. The roses kept breathing in the dark. They had many mouths to breathe with. My knees made little winds underneath where the weeds slept. There was always a single light swinging by the fire pit, where the firemen pulled out roses, the big bloody clinkers. Once I stayed all night. The light in the morning came slowly over the white snow. There were many kinds of cool air. Then came steam, pipe knock, scurry of warm over small plants. Ordnung, ordnung, Papa is coming. A fine haze moved off the leaves. Frost melted on far panes. The rose, the chrysanthemum turned toward the light. Even the hushed forms, the bent yellowy weeds moved in a slow upsway. It was beginning winter, an in-between time. The landscape still partly brown. The bones of weeds kept swinging in the wind above the blue snow. It was beginning winter. The light moved slowly over the frozen field, over the dry seed crowns, the beautiful surviving bones swinging in the wind. Light traveled over the field, stayed. The weeds stopped swinging. The wind moved, not alone. Through the clear air, in the silence. Was it light? Was it light within? Was it light within light? Stillness becoming alive, yet still. A lively, understandable spirit once entertained you. It will come again. Be still. Wait. The Wraith. Incomprehensible gaiety and dread attended what we did. Behind, before, lay all the lonely pastures of the dead. The spirit and the flesh cried out for more. We two together on a darkening day took arms against our own obscurity. Did each become the other in that play? She laughed me out, and then she laughed me in the deep middle of ourselves we lay. When glory failed, we danced upon a pin. The valley rocked beneath the granite hill, our souls looked forth, and the great day stood still. There was a body, and it cast a spell. God pity those but wanton to the knees. The flesh can make the spirit visible. We woke to find the moonlight on our toes. In the rich weather of a dappled wood, we played with dark and light as children should. What shape leaped forward at the sensual cry? Sea beast or bird flung toward the ravaged shore? Did space shake off an angel with a sigh? We rose to meet the moon and saw no more. It was and was not she, a shape alone, impaled on light and whirling slowly down.